Tonight, robbers hold up an Orange County hotel. This happened just before midnight at the La Quinta on Major Boulevard. That's near Universal. We hear reports that two masked men stormed in with guns. Hotel guests trying to check in, understandably, a little nervous.
We pulled up, tried to get into the lobby. They told us to hold back. Something going on, no information, but we've been sitting out here for about 20 minutes. So.
And we are waiting to hear back from police on exactly what happened inside the hotel on Wednesday. The Homewood Suites on Village Circle near Orlando International Airport was held up. Investigators believe the robbers may be behind robberies at several hotels and one restaurant in the past few months. If you know who these suspects are, be sure to call Crime Line at 1-800-423-TIPS.